the white flesh inside that you're going to eat. Let me grab one for me. So you want to put your thumb and finger on the pointy sides, like that, and then your other thumb and finger, and just squash, and it'll split open. And it's this white flesh here that you want to eat. And judging by the trunk size, this tree's probably somewhere around 300 to 500 years old here. And typically they'll have 3 or 4 of these big roots, but this one's really special. Even some of the botanists that have been in here have said it's the best example of buttress roots they've seen.